good job of not fouling. The Lakers have more fast break points than the Bucks, 10-7. That's not a good thing because you got to force them to miss and turn it over so you can transition.